Oke, sekarang adalah world quest dari event Lantern Ride. World quest yang keempat. Langsung aja. Nah, habisnya Cingse Lantern yang bawah ini, The Gift of a Lantern. Langsung aja navigate. Lokasinya di... Oh, ini. Di NPC ini, Granny Toxin. The Lantern Ride is here once again. Is there something on your mind, Granny Roxin? Things should be festive and lively during the Lantern Ride, you know. But in Qingxie Village, the elderly have too old and the young are too young. Altos young workers that have since flocked to the big city are either too busy and cannot get time off work to celebrate the festival, or they are too far away to make it back home in time. Lantern Ride is a lively festival. It's a time when everyone shall gather together to celebrate. Sure, I understand that it must not be easy for them either. But what about all the festivities? There's no use in complaining. There's no way to celebrate. If you be so kind, I'm sure Mr. Bai could use a hand right about now. The young lady said that she wanted to prepare a table full of food for everyone and is already hard at work on the preparation. I'm afraid that she won't be able to manage on her own. Terus, leave it to me. Don't worry, I will go lend her and hand. I will go lend her a hand. Ntar, lend ini bacanya gimana?
Lend.
Oh, lend biasa ya. Yang kedua. Oh, thank you. You are too kind. Langsung ke Miss Bai. Ini dia Miss Bai. Halo Miss Bai. Seems we still need quite a few more ingredients. Let me lend you a hand. Are you willing to help? You have come right on time. I was just starting to worry that we would not manage to get all the ingredients. Let me see here. If you could, please help me get 3 chunks of raw meat and 3 pieces of fowl. In the meantime, I will think of a way to procure the other ingredients. Raw meat sama fowl, gua punya banyak, lu butuh berapa sih? Tadi, sorry, gua cancel dulu. Were you able to get those 3 chunks of raw meat and fowl? Ini ada 900 nih, sama 400 nggak kepake. Pakai aja. Great, that shall be just enough. Ah yes, I will also need you to help me go to Pop Sky and tell him to bring all the chairs and table over. I plan on making lot of dishes. So if we wait too long to set up the table, I'm afraid that the food might start getting cold. Terus kemana tadi? Oh, yang ini, nyiapin meja-mejanya. Pop Sky. Oh, are you looking for me? We will be needing the table and chair soon. Ah yes, the table and chairs, I remember now. I have already prepared everything. Ah, but there should still be some more inside the shop. Alright, Alrighty, let's just bring them all out then. Okay, that shall be enough table and chairs for everybody. I never expected that you come all the way here to help me. I'm happy that I could help. Hey, I must say that you are quite an extraordinary young man. But why have not you go home yet? Don't you plan on celebrating with your family? Well, the reason ini aja. Ada obrolannya yang penting. No need to fret. Fret apa ini? Fret ini. Resah.
Fret.
Oh, tetap bacanya fret. No need to fret. I won't ask any further. I'm sure you have your reasons. If you are willing to celebrate the festival here, you are more than welcome to join us. As they say, the more the merrier. Merrier. R-nya dua. Merrier.
Merrier.
Oh iya benar. Merrier. Merrier meriah. Oke, lanjut ke Granny Ruoxin. Halo Granny. Ah, you are back. Sorry for making you do so much work on a festive day like this. I'm glad I could help. Thank you. You are too kind. I have also been doing my part and managed to make quite a few show lantern for the people of Jingxi Village. If you like, you can find the near the gate later this evening. We will release the show lantern and celebrate the festival together. But who know where the children have run off to. There's no way I could go and find them with this old leg. Could I trouble you to round them up for me? They have always loved releasing the show lanterns. And be sure to tell anyone else you find along the way to head back to the village. The more the merrier, you know. Nyari bocah-bocah ini kayaknya. Oh enggak, suruh keliling doang kayaknya. Ini masih bicara sama Granny Ruoxin. Kelebihan. Sorry. You have here. Well, then let's up prepare. We shall begin releasing the Xiao Lantern on Snake Falls. Please wait a moment. Sure. Terus ini nunggu. Oh, ini meja-mejanya udah siap. Terus ini nunggu sampai jam 6. Langsung gua puter ke jam 6 ya ini ya. Soalnya masih 13, lama ini kalau ditunggu. Oke, udah jam 6, waktunya ngobrol lagi. With so many of us gathered together now, things are finally starting to feel like a festival. Hey, now let's release this Xiao Lantern together, shall we? Okay, I wish everyone excellent health and good fortune in the coming year. And may all the youngster wherever they are, seen their dream come true. Alright, Granny Ruoxin, if we wait any longer, the food I prepared will start getting cold. Wow, look at all the tasty food. Can we go now, Granny? Oh, children, very well, then off you go now. Won't you be joining them, Granny Ruoxin? Oh, me? I'm in no hurry. Besides, I like to watch the show lantern a while longer. Which remind me, these are for your dear. It's my way of saying thank you for helping prepare all the festivities. Thank you, Granny Roxin. You are most welcome. From the looks of it, you must still be quite young. I imagine that all this running around must have left to quit tuckered out in it. Tuckered. Kayaknya bacanya gitu. Tuckered. Oh ya benar. Tuckered out indeed. Why don't you stay with us for a while and join the festivities? It's good to have a rest after rushing about all year long. Okay, jadi ini nyiapin buat festival tadi ya. Nah ini tadi meja-mejanya ada di sini. Buat para elder and youngster, para orang tua dan anak-anak tadi. Jadi itu untuk quest keempat. Sekarang nanti lanjutannya quest kelima. Yap, that is my Genshin Impact gameplay. Thanks for enjoying my video and see you next time. Bye.